understanding the reality of Paramashiva not only becomes enlightenment, it fills your bone marrow, every organ, every state of consciousness. I tell you, I really tell you, if you understand the Paramashiva's reality, the way he exists, your internal organs will start functioning with so much of energy. And listen, understanding the reality of Paramashiva, that making your body, mind, consciousness, emotion radiating his existence, all these are not the New Age gurus' meditation technique for a stress-free living. Relax. Meditation technique for stress-free living is different. What I am talking is different. I am not saying don't do meditation for stress-free living. That is okay. But I am only saying don't compare this Paramashiva Jnana to that. When you understand the reality of Paramashiva, you become stress-free, no doubt. But don't think the reality of Paramashiva need to be understood just for being stress-free. When you understand the reality of Paramashiva, you will have so much of celebration. Hey. What a compassionate being Paramashiva. He has given himself in all his glory in my consciousness.